Today, I will show two ways of how to write the conventional manual component to our conventional panel. Before wiring, we need to make our panel power off and remove the resistor from the panel. Now, I will show the first method. Connect our AWP135C conventional manual core point to our conventional panel. The red wire is positive wire, which is connected with the ground positive, and the blue one is negative wire, which is connected with the ground negative. And you must make sure the wire is tight. This is our manual core point. And I will use the positive wire from the ground positive to connect with the manual core point's positive part. And the negative wire from the ground negative will connect with the in negative. And if your device is the last one, we need to remove the jumper to the EOL. That means your manual core point has an 6.8K EOL resistor. That's all. Now let's begin the test. Now let's begin the second manual core point wiring. I will use our AWCMC21666 conventional push station as an example. The positive wire from the first devices out positive will connect with the second push station's loop-in positive, and the negative wire from the first manual core point's negative part will connect with the second device's loop-in negative part. And if your manual core point is the last devices, you need to parallel connect the 6.8K EOL resistor to the loop positive and loop negative. Now I will show the third method. How to use the manual core point to connect with the detector. You can look at the detector base. I will use the positive wire to connect with the detector's port 6. And I will use the negative wire to connect with the detector's port 5. Now let's begin the manual core point wiring. I will use the positive wire from the detector's port 6 to connect with the manual core point's in positive. And the negative wire from the detector's port 5 will connect it to the in negative. if your manual porpoise is the last one, you need to remove the jumper to the EOL. That's all.